An unusual craft moored near the Lake Wanaka marina for the last 18 months has been removed. The pontoon boat was winched out of the lake yesterday to be shipped to Deep Cove in Fiordland's Doubtful Sound. The 12-metre boat, which its original Marlborough owner intended to use to carry passengers on the lake, will now be used by Doubtful Sound Kayak to store equipment. Its new owners are Clint and Jill Towrie.